Allen's rule. According to Allen's rule propounded by J.A. Allen in 1877, warm-blooded animals' extremities, ears, limbs, tail, tend to be shorter in cold climates to conserve heat. For example, the Fennec fox of North Africa has large ears, the red fox of Europe has smaller ears, and the Arctic fox has the smallest ears. In experiments, it has been found that mice reared at lower temperatures have shorter tails than those reared at high temperatures.